Okay, here we are back in Tiny Metal. It's time for Mission 8, Pilfered Mega Mecha. You may see the Brothers Trail up there, and I tried doing this one, but I fell one turn short of getting the last building. You have to just survive for some days, and this... I'll explain in a second. We'll do their scene first. Notice this should be louder.
Grandfather's Mecha.
Your grandfather's?
How dare they?
Cut it out. Now, Nora, just hold on a second.
Ugh! The Mecha! Grandfather's Mecha! No! No!
Take a deep breath and calm down. We've got to take a look at those wounds.
There's no time for me to be calming down! I can't let them get away!
I'll say it one more time. You need to relax. I'll help you get your grandfather's Mecha back, okay? In exchange, I need a little help with some directions. You help me get back to my friends, and we'll find your Mecha. Deal? Look, it's not as if you have a lot in the way of choices. As far as I can see, it's only us in the neighborhood.
Fine.
It's a deal, then. Let's be patient and move with caution. All right, Nora?
Okay, I guess.
Okay. So you are given the Blitz Mechima, or whatever it's called. And on paper, Nora seems like she'd be a good person to take. The 20% off discount brings their price from 700 down to 560. Thing is, for that one objective, we need to capture, and Wolfram's the one to go to. We'll try to give Nora a chance in the future.
Commander, we're surrounded by the enemy.
It's a trap.
I've requested reinforcement from the rear guard units, but it'll take time. We'll just have to hold out as best we can. Blitz Mechanimas are equipped with weapons and armor comparable to a battle tank, but they have a humanoid shape. They can move like infantry class units and can climb hills. However, Blitz Mechas are vulnerable against missile and long-range artillery strikes. So think carefully about how you position them during missions.
Okay. So this is one of those missions just like from the first game where you're actually surrounded and stuff. So, yeah. I'm trying to think of... There's a lot of enemy reinforcements over here, which is why I'm thinking I want to lean, well, blend my heavy metal that way. There's a lot of aerial units somewhere over here. I don't know where their airport is exactly, which is why I'm a little worried about. So the fun thing about the Blitz guys is they can fly through mountains.
Awaiting orders, sir. For Artemisia.
Capture. So one thing to take note of is we have 400 metal per day here. So what that means is we can use this to track how many cities we've taken. So if we do this correctly, we'll be generating 1,100 per day. So down here is a really good one to contest because you can see that factory. And hopefully you can see with the fog of war and everything, this is just an awesome spot for... There's a few cities down there that we can try to seize. So we're gonna go here. I'm gonna build the two infantry just so I don't mess this up. I want this one to stop any sort of advance over there, but I'm probably gonna need another one later on.
Let's get to it.
We'll go here. Unfortunately, they have the whole double row of mountain crap, so yeah. We're gonna send a medal this way. I might be able to get over there to stop them from taking that, but not really holding my breath on that. Medal number two is gonna be fighting down the bottom right corner.
Awaiting your orders. what we can do.
And we'll do it like that. So you can hear the jets, I hope. I did increase the volume in this video so that you can hear things a little bit better, because I noticed the talking was a little subtle.
Blazing a trail.
I'm looking to get over here real fast to contest this. I'm also going to try to divert a couple forces to the left. So we're going to build two more rifles this turn. We'll start advancing these.
Authorization card approved. All moves.
Radar online.
I don't know where the airport is, which is what's driving me freaking crazy right here. But anyway, we start at 400, we're up to 600. This will put us at 700. If you chose Nora, she would just be able to start capturing those now. In all actuality, I'm better off just staying here and guarding, I think.
All systems nominal.
I'm gonna try to drop down and blindside that.
I was born ready.
So, one thing just to keep in mind is
being fast is what I do best.
I think I'm actually gonna keep one back here. I don't know if they have a factory over here too. This is where I saw their heavy metal.
I'll get you where you're going.
Other than this one, of course. So it's going to cripple them in some regard.
Synchro rate improving.
So I want to attack this one. Hoping the ABC doesn't take too much in retaliation. It wasn't really that bad.
Sir, your orders? Double time! Fire!
Action confirmed.
And then this is gonna stop them from capturing anything else.
Get me out of here!
For Artemisia!
think I have more to lose, so I'm just gonna go over here and try to sneak by.
Sir, your orders? Infantry on the move.
Just gonna duck in here in case he comes for me. Buy me a little bit of time before they start cranking out units over here. If not for Lancers kind of sucking at the whole capturing thing, I would definitely crank out a couple to go up there. Time being, though, I'm leaning towards a fighter. That's gonna burn up all my money, though, which is why. I kinda wanna do another Blitz and another rifle. The one weakness to the Blitz, in case you're wondering, is their ammo capacity.
Is there a problem?
Battlefield uplink initiated.
Riflemen ready and waiting.
Going for the capturing infantry, most likely.
Just a scratch.
As long as they don't capture that factory, it's not a big deal.
Round's coming down range.
Kind of afraid this might happen. So you can hear the jets, you might have been able to see the vapor trail there.
I don't know. The fog is too dense and our comms are out. I hope we can hold till they arrive.
Really sucks that I'm using the mega metal or the heavy metal for this. This way, if they try to go after my guy in the factory, I don't lose too many. I'm gonna maybe lose one guy, I think.
Awaiting orders, sir.
We go where we are, Nick.
It's gonna be hell to pay if they get this.
Protocols
engaged. Burn and rubber. He's led. Let's see.
Bombs rolling out.
Sir, your orders?
I might be able to seize all those. Going for a rifle and an APC here. Mainly because I think I'm gonna have to run out and deliver supplies here and there. Worst case scenario, I probably needed two rifles there. This is gonna hurt. Lost three, which is not that bad. This is the one I'm worried about.
System malfunction.
This will deal one man worth the damage. Jets deal so little damage, if you're not familiar. Sucks.
Commander, our lines are breaking down.
Pass additional ammo down the line and push them back. Let's see how you like this.
Actually, no. Let's do this.
Actions define us.
First in, last out.
Trying to contemplate if I can steal that building fairly quickly, because the annoying part is I still don't have Wolfram's ability. So we're going to sacrifice that. They should have this factory so they can start cranking out units from here. Okay, so what I'm thinking is I can have him start capturing this. Have this guy most likely heal.
Battlefield uplink initiated.
Yeah, that's not really a problem. That 5% boost on the helicopter is freaking adding up so much. But yeah, their helicopter, or their port has to be out there. Now this is interesting. As long as I still have half my guys here at 3, we're golden. God. It's gonna take 2 turns on that one. I was kinda hoping that would have killed it. This is an interesting choice.
Fighting, attend to the wounded.
Awaiting orders, sir.
For Artemisia.
There's no prisoners.
Infantry on the move.
So sadly, that factory in the top left corner is going to be able to supply them with reinforcements here. It's very likely this guy's going to kill this guy and screw me out of a lot of progress.
Where's the bogey?
I got a solid block.
Stop ready to show you the way. Do it.
soldiers of war.
Yeah.
Take no prisoners.
To check my email for a second there, sorry.
My turn, I'm your gal.
Okay, so those are mountains. Can't climb them.
Tread on.
I bring the radar,
down. Online. I don't believe violence is the answer.
There we go.
Not playing around here.
So I do need to cripple this very, very badly. Otherwise it's gonna instantly kill any guy I put out to capture.
Awaiting orders, sir. For the king!
Oops. So we actually want to heal here. Bullets left. Like, what I'm really worried about is that there might be a lab out here or something. I really don't want to do this, but I need the vision.
Orders received.
So with my superpower, I should be able to reach this.
Sir, your orders?
Actually, if I do this, it's less than ideal, but... Damn, there's still two of them. This will protect the one guy.
What's the boot? Go! Go!
Yep, there went most of them. So I told you they had a heavy out there. It's gonna be really, really annoying if there actually is a lab or something out there. So I have a feeling you'd probably have to drop a hero in order to find it.
Give up. This is the moment of truth.
I think this is the moment.
Nope. Sir, your orders? Affirmative. Orders received.
This one has more soldiers. So if I can actually seize that factory, which is possible.
Awaiting orders, sir. For the king.
I'd pretty much have a line there that they couldn't get through. Oh, he's one space short.
Awaiting
Plan B.
Sir.
With your ultra power, you can insta-cap buildings, so by moving him here and him here, I get both. So we already crossed the threshold of what we need.
We fighters won.
You can't win a war by singing.
Something something Macross.
I got a solid block. Air superiority fighter.
Oh my god. So yeah, he's gonna fall one space short. And I actually can't do that because I'd lose my reward. So I'm probably going to lose the jet that I just created. Not really too much I can do about that. Objective right now is just hold on to all the stuff that I currently have. How much does a Viper? Yeah, Viper's cheaper. This one has more gas, but it won't reach.
Engine full throttle.
So the important thing is no one dies in a counterattack. Might be able to repair that one actually. So he's doing an assault.
Back up. They will arrive in 2 days.
That's really good news. This should destroy one of the tanks that they have lost off. Damn it!
Minor damage to servers.
For the king!
Of steel.
Lost two guys in that.
Where's the bogey? Engaging afterburners.
I'm expecting that on the hard difficulties, this is just like some of the, well, that one hard mode one that I think I uploaded. Where it was just laughably bad.
Moving to engage.
So now the question is, are they going to pull the infantry back to advance the mega metal or mega heavy metal? Or what's their plan exactly?
Sir, your orders? For Artemisia!
All systems nominal.
Rank 5? Wow.
Awaiting orders, sir. For Artemisia!
So unless I get my superpower, I am not going to be able to, take any of the cities in the bottom left corner. Not in danger of losing that, I think. And still, I have enough wiggle room to get by with one. They finally have the factory. Jet's gonna finish that off, and I can pull it back for repair. This may die in the counterattack. That's gonna take out half my guys. Oh my god. This is why them having that freaking factory is so obnoxious. Yeah, they pulled back.
Wolfram, reinforcements are about to arrive.
All units, reinforcements are close. Hold the line.
Double time.
Does this have any ammo? It does not.
Light him up.
Two people short in the road.
Help me out of
Boys, lots of gold.
It's all on you. The engine sounds beautiful.
Hoping the radar can take the shot. Just in case. Anyway, this is the last day, so no luck, I'm afraid.
For the king.
Action confirmed.
I really want to see what's in the bottom right corner. Damn. So I would have actually been better off probably just hiding in the woods or something. Hey, he lived anyway. Question is, will this one? The answer is a resounding no.
Corporation reinforcements have arrived. They have engaged the enemy. The enemy has begun withdrawing.
That was way too close. All units, report damage assessments and evacuate the wounded. Will they ever learn?
There you go, you can see we got the perfect score. Anyway, that's going to be it for this mission. I will see you guys next time. I'm the Hero of Light. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.